Demetrius was prospering, he could not be doing better. King Leonidas himself was the happiest he's ever been. This, however, did not last long. Their relations with the neighboring country, Chios, had been deteriorating for quite some time. These tensions and misunderstandings escalated when an official from Chios had been accidentally mistreated. Chios decided to wage a war on Demetrius to settle this conflict once and for all. King Leonidas was not prepared for this war at all. He was a peace-loving man who tried his best at negotiations. Unfortunately, fortune was not on his favor, and both sides were suffering heavy losses. Leonidas lost many of his bravest soldiers and closest friends. This threw him into an abyss of darkness. Crestfallen and depressed, King Leonidas, once a young prodigal prince, was in absolute devastation.
Thank you. Yeah.
Some time, both sides suffered blows and heavy losses before eventually realizing that this war helped no one. The King of Chaos finally agreed to meet with Leonidas, and after many days of negotiations, they agreed to end the war. The work was not done yet, but at least Leonidas had thwarted any further losses. By any stretch of the margin, this was a happy day. Demetrius. Even though King Leonidas had lost many of his friends and comrades, he still had to keep going for his citizens. He had a whole host of issues to iron out, but not today, because today is a day to celebrate.
Thank you. Thanks everyone. We would like to thank everyone for coming here to watch this concert with us. And once again, we'd like to thank everyone who's helped us, the Nam and Drong CCMC, and its chairman, Mr. Ong Kian Chu, for his support. We'd also like to thank our two primary schools for coming down to perform with us today, and also their parents and our audience, right? Thanks for coming down today to watch. And we'd also like to thank our friends from the Nam and Drong CC, Ms. Ng Ming Min and Madam Rohana, for their support, without which we could never really do this live. And thank you so much. And you guys asked for it. We're going to play one more song. Okay, we're going to play our Circle of Life again. Yeah, so, we're going to invite Heng Yee and Chandrasekaran.